you so much for clicking on the video, Capricorn, and allowing me to read your energy today. Be sure to like and subscribe to the channel if you're enjoying the content. Let's get straight into it. You are highly intelligent. You have a very high IQ. If you haven't been tested yet, you're able to make sense out of the chaos and be a light, a shining light at the end of the tunnel for people who just don't get it. I feel like you're able to protect your own self-esteem through this emotional intelligence. You know, people are constantly trying to knock you down, but they can't reach you. And you don't give them that opportunity. You made a promise to yourself, or possibly a close friend of yours, to maintain your own livelihood, to not depend on others for what you can do for yourself. And I feel like that's really surrounding your energy, protecting and guarding your energy. This tremendous amount of patience you have with your environment sometimes keeps you isolated. But you don't have an issue being alone. In fact, you're very comfortable being alone. And I feel like you're getting a lot of jealousy from your siblings because of this. Because you're able to function so well without their help, without their unsolicited advice, and you're not holding grudges against them. You're just very comfortable in your own skin. You're very secure, very stable. And you're not passing judgment. So there's a very light essence to your aura. In terms of heaviness, you're very light. Wow, this is amazing energy for you right now. I feel like you're going to do fine in these next coming days and weeks and months. You're on the road to an easiness, a consistency, a habit that you know is set in stone and there's no need to break. If this message resonates with you, be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. Leave a message in the comment section. Did this hit home?